Hey everyone, this is Dave from the Adobe Character Animator team, and first off, I just want to say I hope you're all safe and healthy and doing a ton of animation during these difficult times. Today's video, we're going to focus on Konee Rock. He recently blew us away with his video, The City by DJ AKTIVE. And he was nice enough to kind of sit down and talk to us for a little bit about his process. And what I really want you to check out is how he prototypes things. Notice how often he's using stick figures or kind of in progress works to kind of test out animation concepts before bringing it into the final product. And that's something I do as well a lot. I think it's a great technique. And there's some great tips and tricks in this video. So check it out.
My name is Konee Rock, and I'm a director and animator, and I created the City music video by DJ AKTIVE, featuring Freeway, Bree Steves, Common, DJ Jazzy Jeff, co-produced by Ivan Orthodox Barius. The song is about how different artists are inspired by their city and how it affected them growing up. And I thought about, how am I inspired visually to represent what they're saying in their lyrics. And I had a lot of good ideas, so I started storyboarding it, and I came out with what you see. Yeah, for Freeway's verse, he's someone that is a great rapper, was doing great. I read an interview where he was talking about how he felt during his career at the height of it, and it was right before he got sick. He said, wow, I felt great. I was floating in the air. And I was like, wow, it made me think about him almost floating and kind of holding onto buildings like he was almost flying away from the city and holding on. And that's kind of how I thought about doing that walk. So I thought about, how can you flip the city over and make them do that walk and have it look really interesting? And I was using a new program called Character Animator. The actual program allows a character to walk like this on the ground, but they don't necessarily allow a character to walk like this upside down. So I spent a lot of time working with a program, figuring out how to trick it in order to enable him to walk with his arms and make it look right and natural. Spending enough time with it and really working with it and pushing it to its limit, I think we figured it out, and I really like how it looks. So Bree Steves, for her verse, in that scene, you see on the wall different neon signs of well-known artists from Philadelphia hip hop, and she's a new artist. So I was like, it'd be really cool to show her sign off and then kind of coming on, like coming to life, like she's the new breed of rappers from Philadelphia. So in thinking about that, I wanted to make a sign that blinked on and off to the beat and also moved. I made the sign kind of have like a certain robotic almost movement that felt like a sign that was restricted to the wall moving. And then I got it to rhythmically turn off and on to the beat by making a set of heads for Bree that were off and a set of heads for Bree that were on, and then making them switch between each other. So for Common's verse, he's walking through the city of Chicago, and I needed him to be able to look left and right to see the things that he was passing in Chicago. It was perfect because Character Animator allows the heads to turn on characters. So I decided to create a three-quarter look this way, three-quarter look that way, and a forward look. I think the designs came out well. It worked for Common. You know, it wasn't very challenging on its surface. It was pretty intuitive, so I was able to jump in and make it do things that I wanted to do. Certain things like having a character talk and having a character turn their heads, those weren't really hard to figure out. The challenging part was making it do things that I had never seen anybody do when researching about it online. So it was fun, actually, because even though I was able to use it the way people have used it in the past, pushing it was a challenge and also was inspiring, knowing that I could do that and knowing that I can make it do something that even the people that make Character Animator haven't seen. I actually made 5 puppets that became free downloads for Adobe that were inspired by the City video. So when you see Freeway do his monkey bar Skywalker walk, I actually made a girl, her name is Recess Rita. And she's actually a kid during recess doing a walk on the monkey bars. And she's pretty cute. And I also did another character that was a DJ. He's called Platter Pirate, and it's an overhead view and he's actually scratching. And that's inspired by the DJ AKTIVE character. I did another character, B-Girl Beatrix, and she is inspired by the scene where Common walks out of the train past 2 B-Boys. Instead of Common there, you see Girl Beatrix, she's upside down, she's doing head spins and freezes and stuff. And then I made another character named Neon Nikki, and she's inspired by Bree Steve's sign. And she turns her head and blinks on and off, and she electrifies, and she's pretty cool. And I also made a character that flies drones, and that character is inspired by Bree Steve's verse where she's flying a drone. It was cool. I'm pretty excited about it, and I hope people enjoy playing with them and doing their own animation based on those. I felt really good about how the video turned out. I think it turned out exactly as I imagined it to be, and it really had the look that I wanted. I think it looked even better maybe than I imagined because I learned a new program, which is Character Animator, in making the video, and figuring out what that program can do and what I can make it do enabled me to make things look a way they never looked in my videos in the past. So I was kind of inspired by that, and I felt really good. It turned out cool, and I'm kind of excited about what I can do in the future going forward and how I can push that program forward too. When you approach a project, think about what you want to say. And if you're using new tools and you're using programs and apps that help you make your animation and make your projects, make sure that you use them to say what you want to say. The foundation is the meaning of what you want to do, and those are all things that are going to help you say what you're trying to say. So good luck with everyone else, and thank you for the interview.
All right, thank you so much, Konee. That was incredible. And thank you so much for, by the way, sending me so much footage. It was so easy to work with. You gave me 2 camera angles of the interview and all this behind the scenes footage. It made my life a lot easier putting this together. So much appreciated. For those of you using Character Animator, we would love to see what you make with it. Hopefully you're inspired by what you just saw. So please use hashtag Character Animator when sharing on social media for us to check it out. And if you're running into any problems, have any questions about what you've seen here or anything you're working on, the best place to get help is the official Character Animator forums. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and have fun.